Have you ever seen Road Trip? It's about four college friends who embark on an 1800-mile road trip to retrieve a tape that shows one of them cheating on his girlfriend that got accidentally mailed to her.
Tell me you mailed the Beth tape to Tiffany. Yes!
But here's a fact you probably didn't know. Rachel Blanchard actually has blonde hair and blue eyes like Amy Smart, but director Todd Phillips felt that the audience would better distinguish the two if she dyed her hair red. So tell me,